All right. Stream is coming up. It's a bit late because I got stuck in the bathroom. Yep, that was happening. But now the stream is on. A couple of minutes later than what's said. But I hope that's fine. Yep. So yeah, what are we playing? We are playing Sekiro Shadows Die Twice Edition. And I think we are at the game of the end, or at the end of the game. Choose whatever you want. And it's not impossible this will be the last episode, no matter what. I feel like fighting this demon for more than 3 hours. This stream might be a bit longer, depending on if I defeat the demon or not. We will play about 2 hours or 1 hour 45 minutes. Let's see. There's not much else to do than try to kill the demon. We acquired this hat. Might be helpful. We have the red gourd ready. Nightjar slash seems to be the best combat art. Why is it flickering? Alright, it's a glitch. It's a glitch when you select that. Alright. Yeah, it's not a big one, so who cares? So I don't think there's anything else for us to do. It would be nice to see what happens to the people and the story, but I have to kill a boss and I don't think I will try for more than one episode more. Where is he, by the way? Let's go to him, check him out as quick as possible. Maybe take a break during the episode and come back to him. There he is, Flames of Hatred. So we have some items to burn. Let's burn all the items. See if it helps. We have some coins to burn maybe, or more items. The only item we really need is isn't it like those spirit emblems. We have these Kukans, Kugosh, Spiritfall. Did they use those? The axe. Use the rice. We have some sweet rice. Let's use the dragon droplet. Will it help us? I don't know. Dragon rot healed. What else can we do? Not much else, right? We have these healing items. Persimmon, Divine Grass. I don't bite the bite down. That sound very useful. Yeah. We have the hat to try. Potions. Let's go. Those stumps. Try to stay at his back. Direct his attack. Should I use the sugar? Let's use a sugar. The Akko. burn. What? One hit, one kill. You have the head. What? What's happening? Why will it damage? Don't know. No, no hits. Alright. Gonna see if it's stunned, right? After the grapple. Not this time. Run away from it. Have the head. It hurts. Oh, try to block. Forget to jump. Wasting a lot of healing. Special attack. Use this one. What's happening? Oh, jumping. It's too close. Bad timing. Oh, let's do this as quick as we can. Get some hits. Last second. Oh, not against the wall. I forgot it's another attack after the stomp. It's four attacks. It's like punch, punch, stomp, and then another punch. Do we go more with the axe, maybe? The same damage. Sparkling. Says he's immune to fire, but let's see if it does damage anyway. Who knows? Maybe it's not immune. I don't know how elemental damage works in this game. Such a thing. It's only status. Things right. Another type of damage. Yeah, I was still trying to grapple him when after he was started to move. No, didn't jump. Absorb that fire. That is what? 3 attacks. Oh, it's jumping. What was that? Weight is low. Fire axe lower than the regular. No more flames. Oh, forgot. Was forgetting the last hit. Some bad damage, right? Base immune to fire. Just high damage. Let's try the other axe. No, well, let's have the hat. It was not the hat. And the dodge. Doing? Dashing his head. Hit him. Oh, still stomping. Hit the heal. One more hit. Trying the hat, what's he doing? Checking his head. Right head, no spirit emblems left, that's why. We get both heads and access. Okay, one little slash, what I get. One more potion. Is that a new grab? Did I grab a new move? Oh, forgot to jump. Use some sugar, why not? Get extra damage, just like nothing. Oh, not doing jumping. Run away. That's not no meaning using healing now, right? Okay. So maybe you should save the head to this. That could be useful later on in the match. And I forgot to jump. Save the head is like a good idea. Let's do it like this instead, the sugar, save those spirit emblems. Anyone? So hard to see what he's doing. Too much guessing. Camera. On the way in here. Stun. Can't jump. Please get the jump. We need to have a dodge, I guess. Less jumping, more dodging. If you're stunned, you can't dodge anyway. Jumping. for two. Oh. Can you grab me now? It's a rare attack, like 1 in 100. Of course it whips. Charge up, wait 3 seconds, just a whip. Got hit there. I guess I need to time my dodges. Dude, can't do it. Can't do it. Blocking and jumping seems like bad ideas a lot of the time. Pellet. Finally, a dodge. He's always doing at least 2 stumps. Try to have a look at that. So one. Sometimes one, sometimes two. This one felt a bit slower. It'd be nice if my attacks hit. The slow one. This quicker one. And there's two. And that's hard to dodge. Stand in the fire for a while, feel the burn. Oh. Fire was hard to dodge. Bad timing. What? What killed me? Is that burning? Yep, a slow motion attack. Can't dodge. Maybe I should try the hat against that attack. It kills me too much. Always hits me. Let's use the head when it does that. Better risk it, try to dodge. Oh. Let's use another sugar. Even though it's like a 5% boost. Hit him. Quick stomps got me. What are you doing? You're not used to that attack. One more healing left. Should I use the head? Should I get a bit greedy? The last one. Slow stomp. Doing? He's falling for some reason. Crying for help. Flames. I jump. The head. Immune. Oh. Oh, a jump. Oh. My best attempt so far. It takes really long to get that far. We got a sugar, but just rush and get a hit. One or two. Oh. Only one. Thump and a slash. Slow stomp. Let's swing! Should I use the pellet? Don't get greedy. Get punished. Worth the time doing this every start. Finally, two hits. Second one. Learned when he does that. Random. Or not. Get the hit. No damage. Get in the head. Alright, this time we did it. The rare head bash. The rare bash. Let's heal. Was it shockwave? Shockwave, maybe you say? Fireballs, no. So I used to have. I should use it often. I have 14 charges still. It was one, right? Yeah, one. Should use it more often, I guess. No pellets left. I'm smoking. We have 3 healing potions left. It'll be hard. Right, let's use another sugar. Quick ones. Let's heal. It's my head. No more healing. Some use. Staggered him. Fire. Got a jump. Running out of heads. And 7 charges left. Let's refill by dying. That's one strat. At least we got more heads now. We got 19. Pacifying now. Flinching from enemy attacks. What's that mean? Divine grass. I should try some of those later. After 2 death blows, I might use them. Second hit. Come back and heal. Press the head. Oh, on the wing. Still not having it right. So it's coming. Okay, no place to heal. It's a bad run. So far, at least. No pellets left. Better rest to refill. Pretty sure I haven't used any of this match. This round. Using the head. take a little break after this one. Something else. Let's see. So much things that can hear me in one hit. Like that? No? Do survive the stomp. Could be a bad habit, pressing the head a bit too often. Try to react to his moves. Oh, I need to kill him. Scratching his ass. People that flying, burning people. Oh, bad timing. Alright, no more healing. And I didn't see it. It's coming. Try a sugar. Oh, no more healing. That's too bad. No resurrection? Did I have resurrected? That's the correct way. I don't have pellets left for some reason. Do we really need to rest? Up with that. Okay, so I guess I have to farm if I want more of them. I should buy more, I guess. Quite important healing. So let's go and buy some. I should say them latest possible. Now that I think about it, should I use them until I'm out of healing ward? Let's do it like this. And throw these coins out. The baby. Let's sell this. What? What happened? I'll sell them. A lot of coins. I thought about this. A lot of items. Red lamp. I thought I had 50. No, I have 3. Fight down. I get the last tool. Just buy it. Plenty of coins now. See what it does. Maybe it's useful. In gold. Let's get that one.
Done.
Hello, the sugars. Oh, not that one. Let's sell all balloons. No need for that. No need for oil. Right. Get the Phantom Kunai. What was it called? Try it. Swarming dance. Sounds a bit epic. Where is it? Here it is. Plus 2. Here it is. There'll be butterflies spinning around. Let's try to buy some more healing somewhere else. The guy. We can't go there now. The gate. Where else can we go? We have one. Yeah, right. Oh. There was a vendor here. Temple. Forgotten where they are. Over here. Before the night with the armor. Immortal armor. Yes, here it is. Can you going on? I've been down there. Check it out. Don't remember that place. We want healing. Doesn't have any. 25 already. 20. Sheesh. Have I been here? So I have. The monks are walking around. So where else can we find more healing? For the farm? I think it takes longer. It takes quite long. About this? It's only a pot guy. We have one inside the castle, maybe village. That's right, couldn't I, by the way. Also gotten already about it. Go. Valet, thank you. Ninja still here. Here he is. Have a kunai. Butterfly is coming. Amazing. Did nothing. Killing me. What else can we do? Can you check something out before the boss? Let's go back to the cave where we got to the Fountainhead Palace. See what there's something there. Where was it? And it where we are. Wedding door. Is anything new here? And do it again. Nope. There it is. Travel to Fountainhead Palace. Amazing. And do it again if you want. And pellets do we have? 13 or 10? Been here, been here. What about this door, by the way? Pretty sure I was going through that door. I went through it. Now it's locked. The wrong way. Where is it? Here. I don't remember where it led to. Oh, it's opening again. Right with the lock because the castle. And now we get it. That was this was. I only find the demon. She won't drink. I can't get to him. Another way I can go? I don't think so. I tried. Going somewhere else. Only end up here. The flames of hatred. Can't go there. Not there. Under Bridge Valley. What about the snake? Can go to the snake. The snake can help us. Let's have a check here real quick. Where are we? Where do we go? If we wanna go to the snake. Holy grave. Do we rush to the out? Call it the out. Out court? Out yard? Is the snake down there? We have a waypoint. Missed that one. Let's ask for help. Snake, please help us. to the snake. Not about the other way. No, that won't help us. Oh, blocked. How would you build this one? I can't shimmy. Got how to do it. Yep. Not much else to shoot from, I guess. The demon time. This only gets us to the bell, right? The demon bell. And go up there. And we'll still end up at the burning demon. Demon of hatred. You kill this guy, right? We did. Yep, please, demon bell. Let's forget about it. Go back for the fight. Try the phantom canoe, which I guess won't do anything, so stick to that only. I won't bother finding more healing for now. Forget about it. Let's fight the boss now. Fight the boss. Burning. Oh, this wants to do the attack. Oh, can't see the warning. Oh, another slash. My hat, but I had it. I stood there like a fool. Oh, yeah, only two items now. Forgot about the pellet. Maybe I should have three items because I'm so used to it. What else do I have? the crypto pellet and don't use it maybe. Try not to use it, remember that. Let's have it there so I have three items. Jumping. I'm getting hit by everything right now. Get him! This feels like it's pretty much over. And do a quick restart. Do it like this. Oh, can't do it. Sure can, right? Even during bosses. Greedy. Oh, and it's a jump. Forget about that now. It's quite tough. I would say it's the toughest boss so far. Tougher than the monkey. This is a monkey also, so I guess monkeys are the toughest bosses in the game. You're a monkey, right? Demon monkey. Monkey demon. It sounds better. Jump. Barely can get a slash after the special attack. What? He's using those now? Oh, that was the other one, right? The homing ones. Fireballs, standard. Oh, I don't wanna be in the corner. Hit him. Oh, a bit greedy. Two specials. stop doing that. I jumped without getting the jump, but it was fireballs. Break it. What are you doing? I don't know. Remember that attack sequence. Forgot. Let's run away and heal. Pretty good so far, but who knows what will happen. One eye, the other two. Let's have a sugar, get some sweet sweetness. Do it like this. Wait a bit, safe-ish. Jumping. Oh, I have to focus now. I'm tired fighting bosses like this for so long. Is it to lose focus? Woody doesn't have any other attacks when the warning comes up. Make him so much tougher. My head just got destroyed. Not safe using the hat against those. No, I'm messing it up. Use two potions. Why not? I don't know what's happening. Chill a bit. Only once. No. Oh, oh, got lucky. Have the head equipped. Four heads left. Oh, will you survive? Our posture, it's gone. So what do I do against those? I'll skip that and run around next time instead. I guess a hat is a bad option. What about my posture? Is it wobbly when I die? For the first hit? It's a sugar. Can't find it, there it is. I could watch the replay immediately, see if posture was full for the first hit. Greedy. Wow. I'm jumping like a fool. Getting lucky with my jumps. Do I get hit when I jump? A rare head bash. Never expect that one. Let's not heal. Oh, I wanna get here by a wall. No. Bad choice. I'm really sloppy right now. Doing. Attacks and sometimes four. What happened there? The game was going to crash for a slight second. The game is crashing. Too much fire, too much monkey. It's getting overheated. Doing headbang, headbash. It's headbanging. The heavy music playing. How my posture? Late reaction. 5 seconds late. Finally, I stagger him. Finally I get hit by the stump. Finally I die. And finally I get resurrect. Just waiting for that. Okay. Oh. Oh. Is it random if they hit or not? I don't want to use my pellets right now. So how many tries so far? Is it 10 or 20? I have no idea. I lost a count. I didn't even count it, so. Better if you target him. That's 4-1, 4-hit-1. So similar to the 3-hit, 3-attack. Out, the head comes out. I see nothing. The fur and fire. Oh, that second. Hit him! headbang. And I didn't see it coming. A coffin heal. A red one. I were at it. Oh, bad idea. A fourth attack. Expecting what one? And they throw me up now. Not playing my A game. Hey, let's move away and see what's going on. Adjust my glasses a bit, so falling off. That's what you want during a boss fight. Oh, need some extra hits. What's happening? Yep. Red one. Hat. Panic hat. And he's using the headbang now a lot more often. He's like, oh, maybe. Now the fourth one came. Run, I won't get a hit. Wasting so many hits. Four potions till resurrection. Guess that's decent. Unless the third phase is crazy hard. If that's the case, I guess I won't beat him. Not today. I don't know if it will be the last. How hungry will I be after this episode? Maybe I'll give up the game. Because it's getting less and less joyful to play, the longer it goes on. Boss fight like this. The sword fight, it would be a bit different. Panic hat once more. no posing. So you usually pose your run, doing that high five. No high five this time. Wants me to quit the game, of course. That's his mission. Don't beat Sekiro, it says. Won't beat Sekiro. No. Let me heal. Three pellets, why not? Use them now. No more rats! It's a bit tough. Actually, if we get hit by every move, every other move. Use anything else? Try this one. That's on rice. Fourth one came, and I get hit by the run attack. Try to jump. I'm burning. Where's my burn potion? Can't find it. Yep. Usually this is the end of the episode, but I will continue a bit more. I'm doing one or two more tries. So I'm getting a bit exhausted playing this guy. Pellet. Starting off a bit sloppy. No hat and using pellet. That happens when you play the same thing over and over again. Shockwave. Oh. No way in here. Use the potion this time. Do something. Oh, the quick ones, quicker ones. See if he poses now. Now he poses. What happened there? On the roof? Where are you going? Oh, had to glitch him. Okay, I don't know what's happening, run. Some dance moves. Feels like this will be my last try. Close to it. It's taunting me a bit. Here it comes. Oh, it really... I'm missing my attack. Only 4 heads left. Not very good. Let's use the red potion. Let's sip. Same move over and over. Can you? Just ran towards him. I'll try to learn this move. I don't wanna risk it with anything else than the head. So die. Waste. No more heads. Let's run next time we will throw any fireballs. Run in circles. We jump. Get some hits. Think about doing some items. Try a sugar or something. The sugar. Rice. To the rice. Tell Persimmon to try. Oh, on the wing. Lucky. Someone help me now. He's almost dead. Come and finish him. Two best breath blows. Two breath blows left. Oh, let's run. Jump, I don't know. What I'm supposed to do. And no resurrection. Yep. Sorry about that, but I'm back. Sometimes I fall. Luckily I recover. And I'm out of spirit emblems. Nope. I'm not feeling it, to be honest. Let grow into the third phase, but if there's a third... He might die, I don't know. Maybe he dies after two ones. Someone comes help me killing him with another death blow. Maybe there's only two, and this third one is an illusion. Some other guy will help him, help me for me. Kill him for me. I'm not feeling it, to be honest. Grind this boss. I need to grind items. Get more charges. I was hoping to beat the game. But this boss, a demon, not a sword fight. Grind this for hours. Just to see the ending, or I don't know if this is the last boss. Could be more. We'll go back and explore the game now. Oh, I feel exhausted in this game now. Exhausted the game. Not been that interesting in the story, to be honest, even though... But the game has still been fun, even without the story. Combat is really nice in this game. Yeah, I will quit the game, I think. This is the last episode. I got tired of the game. This boss was it for me. No way I'm going to grind it, I feel like. If I do, I will stream it. I just don't feel like it now. Want to play something else. Try new games. It's still like 70 hours I think now, something like that. More than my usual Dark Souls. Some mushrooms. And what about that before? The cute ones. Let's end this game in the mushrooms. So we end the game. With the mushroom guy now. Don't care about Sekiro anymore. I'm more interested in those mushrooms. Yeah, the mushroom ending. Let's have print green. Whatever. Yep. We end the game with the mushrooms and say bye bye to Sekiro's story. It was a nice ride. So yeah. Hope you enjoyed my playthrough. If you're watching episodes more than this one, and maybe you only enjoy this one, I don't know. You came here to see me try to beat the last boss. You want me to struggle. And that's what I did. And now I quit the game. A very good game, I recommend it. If you like challenging games, with some nice sword fights and whatever. There's a lot of things to explore and try out. But yeah, well, I don't feel like doing it. Not now, maybe I'll come back to the game later. But that will be at least 6 months, I will guess, a wild guess. Yep, yep. So thanks everyone watching. Hope you enjoyed the stream. End of Sekiro, my playthrough. And with that, I say bye-bye, and you can watch my other streams. I stream other games if you want to. Yep. Bye.